hands to Vivian.
Putting all of those colorful makeups,
and go to and just find a nice guy, decent guy, and marry. Instead, she put on those army clothes with tight clothing, helmets. Imagine how heaty and how stuffy you will be wearing those clothes every day, 24/7, because you're in the war, you have to wear that. How would you feel? And sleeping in the tent without fans, without lights, without proper food. She is willing to do so. That's Mulan. And last but not the least, why do I love about Mulan? She never ever gives up. When she was brought to the military base, she was the weakest among all. Because all are guys, she's the only girl. Even compare strength between a guy and a girl, definitely she cannot win. Despite that, despite all the bullies and harassment she got from all the guys in the army, there was one day they were challenged to climb up a hole. You are supposed to hold a heavy weight along you and climb up the hole. None of the guys managed to climb it, including her. She could not make it. But with her perseverance and her profound spirit, she practiced and practiced and practiced, even when all the guys are sleeping at night. She was the only one managed to reach the top. That's why I love about Mulan. She never ever gets up. And when Shang, the general in the guy, who eventually she fell in love with, found out that she was a girl, and they forbid Mulan to go to the war, she never ever gave up. Even if they forbid her, they lock her up, you're not supposed to go to the war with us, she sneaked out from the place and went to the war zone by herself with a tiny dragon. She went to the war zone and she observed the whole war happening and used her intelligence, and she managed to harm a certain part of the enemy. She never ever deserved this, but she's been trapped inside her own army base. And at the end, where the whole movie, at the end of the movie, they were actually fighting on the rooftop. It was Chinese New Year. She and her bunch of friends were up on the rooftop fighting Huns. Huns is the enemy, fighting the Huns. And she managed to defeat all the Huns at the end of the day. So my fellow Toastmasters over here, what do we say about Mulan and all this Disney movie cartoon? Or probably other animated movies you have watched. You might think it might be a waste of time. You might also think that it's childish, only children will watch it. But to me, if you will really sit down and observe it, you will see that you'll find different meanings, different profound meaning inside all these stories. So take your time, maybe with the family this coming weekend, have a look at Mulan. I'm sure you will fall in love with Mulan. Thank you very much.